Goa Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar has landed himself in trouble after confessing that prompt action followed the Voyer case because the case involved a VVIP, namely Union Minister Smriti Irani. This confession has drawn the ire of the opposition, who question whether Parsekar believes in prompt action in cases involving the common man.
4 days after Union Minister Smriti Irani found a CCTV camera focusing at the trial room in a Goa store, top officials of the company have been called for questioning by the Goa police. But the chief minister has made a peculiar confession that prompt action followed as the case involved a VIP.
Good that it came to the knowledge of the Smriti ji. She is VIP, and because of that, cognizance has been promptly taken. We will see that such things do not reoccur again.
The Congress party in Goa has been quick to slam Lakshmikant Parsekar, questioning the chief minister whether he thinks that ordinary people do not deserve prompt action.
His government has acted only because Smriti ji was a VVIP. It's very, very unfortunate, you know, because as a home minister, it's a duty of the home minister to take care of all the 14 lakh citizens of Goa. If he's on record saying that his government is only for VIPs and VVIPs, it's utter nonsense on the part of the chief minister. He has no moral right to continue as a chief minister representing the people of Goa.
But the BJP is defending the Goa chief minister against the Congress charge.
With regard to Mr. Parsekar's statements, perhaps he was trying to speak from the perspective that it became immediately a very, very high profile event because of the camera being discovered and Ms. Irani speaking about it. And immediately it was almost the top headline on some channels. So from that perspective, he may be speaking that, you know, it became very high profile. And therefore, in that sense that, you know, what may have been happening with other ladies also got exposed and action is being taken.
Even if it was a slip of the tongue, Parsekar's VIP confession has confirmed that had it not been a union minister, privacy concerns of ordinary citizens may have not steered his government into action. Bureau Report, Times Now.